po. Mamaya pag narinig kaya natin si Maverick, will he be as good a speaker as dad? We'll find out later, no? Okay. Now, allow me to call. Actually, may impromptu ho ito. Dad. Oo. Hindi pwedeng hindi rin, ano? Let's call the father of the bride, please. Yan. And anyone who wishes to convey messages for the couple, welcome na welcome po kayo dito sa unahan. Okay? Daddy Arnel?
I'm not ready for this. Well, anyway, as I look at my daughter, Tintin, I can't help but reflect on all those days I was lucky. As she grows and become a beautiful woman as she is today. You know, from the day she was born, I can stop counting her fingers and kissing her toes. She is my princess, my jewel, and my ray of sunlight. No? Hindi nervyos. So, and no matter what age she is, she will always be those things to me. And now I watch her marry a wonderful guy, new leading man in her life, which is Mab. So I'm sure and I'm confident they will embark a wonderful life together as man and wife. So I wish Tintin, Mab, treat each one with love, compassion, and kindness. So, and for all of you, I thank you very much for your time, for sharing your time with us, with our family, and Mab's family, for their very special event today. And let me welcome Mab and his family, Mr. Godfrey and Emmy, to our family. So welcome. And can I propose a toast?
We'll give you a glass, please.
Okay, let's give them a round of applause, toast, mabuhay! Thank you very much to all of you!
Nakahinga ng maluwag ang daddy! Ay, may tunog na naman, ma'am. May tunog na naman ako naririnig from somewhere over there. Hey. Woo!